Hi, I am Imal Aswath. Today I am going to teach for 8th standard, that is a compound interest. One simple problem, that is find the compound interest on rupees 1,60,000 for 1 year. For 1 year at the rate of 20% per annum if the interest is compounded quarterly. That is, if the interest is compounded quarterly. So first, before that, what is the formula to find compound interest? Means compound interest equal to amount minus principal. So here principal is given, that is here it is principal is 1,60,000. So you have to first you have to find amount. So for amount, that is the formula is P into 1 plus R by 100 the whole power n. P into 1 plus R by 100 the whole power n. So what is given? First you have to write the given conditions. That is principal P equal to rupees 1,60,000. Then rate of interest equal to 20% per annum. So here what is given is if the interest is compounded quarterly. So compounded quarterly means the interest you have to divide it by 4. So 20 divided by 4 equal to 5%. So for every quarterly the 5% is interest. So amount equal to P into 1 plus R by 100 the whole power n. So P equal to 1,60,000 into 1 plus R equal to 5%. So 5 by 100 the whole power 4. So here it is equal to 1 by 20. So you take it as a LCM, that is equal to 20. Then here 20 plus 1. Therefore it is equal to 21 by 20. So it is 4 times, therefore 21 by 20 into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20. So while doing the calculations, you have to do it carefully. Otherwise the problem will not come. So here the calculation must be very necessary. Calculation must be very necessary. So here the answer is 1,94,481. So you have to do it carefully, you have to do it. Then next, here it is, the question is find the compound interest. So compound interest equal to amount minus principal. Therefore here amount equal to 1,94,481 minus principal equal to 1,60,000. Therefore it is equal to, so if you subtract you get the answer as 34,481. Compound interest 34,481. Here in this problem, the calculation must be very carefully you have to do. Otherwise, the answer will not come. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.